A hit-and-run suspect is now in police custody.
Officers say he hit 5-year-old Cody Crow, then just took off. KOCO's Michael Seiden is live with how that boy's father took matters into his own hands. Michael?
Well, Paul, 5-year-old Cody Crow was doing what he does every day. He was walking home from the bus stop when witnesses tell us he was literally struck by that truck right in front of his home. Now, police were working two different crime scenes. First, Sky 5 hovered above the neighborhood as paramedics rushed that little boy into an ambulance, rushed him to the hospital. Now, the second scene was at a nearby CVS parking lot. That's where police arrested the driver of the pickup truck. He's being identified as Chris Clements. Witnesses say the little boy's uncle saw that Chris left the scene, and that's when the boy's dad jumped in his truck, chased him down. Now, moments after this happened, we spoke with the little boy's uncle.
He looked like he was drunk. I said, "Did you just run over my nephew?" And he runs and he jumps in his vehicle.
Now, fortunately, the little boy suffered minor injuries. We know his father is at OU Medical Center with him right now. As for the driver, we are told by police he'll be facing a complaint of leaving an accident scene. We're going to continue to gather more information, and we'll bring you late-breaking details tonight at 6. Reporting live in Southwest Oklahoma City, Michael Seiden, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
Michael, thank you.